He's a veteran politician. He's contested 14 times, but he's taking a backseat this time around. We're talking about Sharad Pawar. He's now declared that he will not be contesting the Lok Sabha polls. Listen in.
यापूर्वी अमितची जागा दोनदा घालवलेली त्यामुळे ती जागा जिंकण्याच्या संबंधीची स्थिती या नव्या फेरीच्या उमेदवाराला पुढे केलं होईल असा विश्वास आमच्या सगळ्या सहकाऱ्यांना सुद्धा वाटतो आणि त्यामुळं आमच्यामध्ये पक्षामध्ये अशा या निर्णयाकडे आम्ही येतोय की या नव्या फेरीच्या उमेदवाराला संधी द्यावी. आता जर ज्या वेळेला त्याला संधी देण्याचा प्रश्न येतो त्यावेळेला सुप्रिया उभी राहणार, पाच उभे राहणार, मी उभं राहणार ही गोष्ट आमच्या कुटुंबात आम्ही सगळ्यांनी बसून चर्चा केली आणि माझी राज्यसभेची मुदत अद्याप शिल्लक आहे आणि अशा परिस्थितीमध्ये मी स्वतः निवडणुकीला उभं न राहता नव्या पिढीच्या लोकांना या ठिकाणी जे काम करतात त्यांना संधी द्यावी.
It appears that it's the latter which seems to have played a role in his doing now this second U-turn. Mr. Pawar himself has come out and clarified, saying that already two members of his family are contesting, so it would not be appropriate for him to contest. But the two members he's referring to, of course, one is his daughter, who's always been contesting from much earlier from the Baramati seat. But the new entrant is his grandnephew, Parth Pawar. Now, Parth is the son of the senior NCP leader, Ajit Pawar, Mr. Pawar's nephew. And there was some talk, some suggestion from within the NCP that Mr. Pawar had decided to contest so that Parth, in a sense, is blocked from entering politics and therefore creating a fresh line of tension or a fresh line of competition within the family, within the first family of the NCP. But it appears that move was not unsuccessful. And that Parth Pawar will in fact be contesting from a seat, it's the Marwal seat, and that's why Mr. Pawar has had to step back, because three members of the same family contesting would be seen as amiss. And so it appears very much that the internal power tensions within the Pawar family, this is not the first time that this has happened, has ultimately led now for the patriarch to step back. And in a sense, now we'll be seeing for the first time a third generation of Pawars now entering the akhada, entering the mainstream of electoral politics in Maharashtra.